For it all, shit is not a game. Gotta stay hungrier than a lion in a cage. Stay loyal to the team, all you others in my beat. When you see my troop coming, get ready or retreat. Going for it all, this shit is not a game. Gotta stay hungrier than a lion in a cage. Stay loyal to the team, all you others in my beat. When you see my troop coming, get ready or retreat.
Yeah. see him, he don't get enough. He got everything. Y'all see him on Johnny's got a story. They're gonna get cut so they can kick that man.
Johnny's got a story. Let's think of the Johnny old story back here, okay?
Any more story?
Not no more story.
Hey, Johnny, hey,
oh, here we go.
Okay, hold on.
Miss Megan, Miss Rochelle, these are the hottest regular outfits in the state of Michigan, in my opinion. If anybody has been to another show that's different, let me know now. But I think these are the hottest regular outfits in the state of Michigan.
What do you want to do? She's like grabbing her.
I would have to agree, my friend. Yeah, all right. Morning, Rochelle. Very nice, ladies. Very nice. Yes. All right, gotta reach that bag over here, as I said a minute ago. Trying to find a store for you fine folks over here. As I said, folks, my name is Johnny Ortiz.
Yeah, it's going right now.
I guess I'm known as Johnny O. Here we go, here we go. And it has been my, my dream, I guess, to be an announcer. It's been my dream to be an announcer since I was about 12 years old. I used to walk through the halls, and no joke, I say, ladies and gentlemen, Flight fans, here we go, here we go. Well, that was many, many years ago.
Keep going, Clay.
I owe a lot of the Johnny O, here we go, to a couple people that are in attendance tonight, one being our Rich Hertz, so thank you, my friend, Greg. Chris is in the back there, and Jim Overly. So, with you guys in the audience right here, I want to say thank you very much. And yes, and it's so crazy because I was married here probably about 6 years ago. Yeah, Greg is my daughter's right here, so don't tell mommy, don't tell your mom. But basically, my wife at the time, she gave me a choice. She said it's either you're announcing, or it's us. So there it was. You're announcing. She didn't like the person living in dreams, I guess. It was either the us, or it was the announcing. Well, folks, I'll tell you what, I had this show scheduled the following weekend. So, let's tell you about that, yeah. You know, bottom line is, folks, you gotta go for your dreams. Don't ever let anyone tell you you can't be something, because I'm living proof, and that's no joke.
I gotta introduce one more person. I just realized that Anthony Michael is my video guy. I feel pretty special. Hey, Joe Shark! Hey, Joe Shark!
Alright!
Joe Shark! Has Anthony ever been your video guy? Hey, I just got one announcement to make while he's up on the ladder, and only a few people will laugh at this. But, hey, buddy,
you're gonna die. You're gonna die.
Where's your mom at, buddy? He's got one of the hottest moms in MMA, and I pick on him all the time.
Oh my God.
She's prettier than he is.
He's got that butt, though.
Oh my. All right, we're just waiting for the thumbs
I'm
up.
I'm gonna kill her.
Over here, waiting for the thumbs up. Give me thumbs up.
How do you think I feel?
All right.
Everybody already knew it was my birthday.
Yeah.
It's like, really?
Like, introducing the player. Making his way to the cage. Let's make some noise for Matt Power!
Hey.
Set across the cage, fighting out of the blue corner. He weighed in at 165 pounds. He doesn't fight for a champ. He just comes to throw down from Battle Creek, Michigan. Let's make some noise for Josh Miller. Fight fans, here we go, here we go. As you are.
While the referee's taping his shorts, I asked them guys not to wear basketball shorts because they'll get grabbed and taken down. And I'm not going to say which one of the guys it was, but one of them told me that if somebody grabbed his shorts, he's not doing his job, so I'm expecting somebody to get knocked out. Also, I owe an apology to my ring girl. I called her Megan. Her name's Morgan. Oh, and look, I apologize, and she's in the bathroom.
Don't forget about these concession stands, folks. These concession stands. Ice cold beer.
I knew you were pissed off!
Team, all you others in my beat. When you see my troop coming, get ready or retreat.